Hey everybody, I just wanted to come on here.
What? 300,000?
I mean, that's crazy.
I just wanted to come on here and say thank you to everyone who streamed my music, everyone who has watched the video, you've just been supporting me. So thank you, but that's crazy. And I'm so excited for the future. And to everybody who's been supporting me and has been a fan for a while now, because my music's been out for a little while, a couple months. Thank you. I see you guys, and it means a lot to me. And it means so much to me that my music has touched so many people. I mean, 300,000, that's crazy. Now, why I made the album, just because, you know, being the daughter of a DJ, Mixmaster Ace, I've always, you know, music has always been a part of my life, and I've always been, I guess, obsessed, you can say, with music, and I've always loved it. Basically, you could say music was my first love, so I just want to be a part of everything I've seen, all the content, you know, music, award shows, music videos, all of that. I just wanted to be a part of that world. It always fascinated me. And also the fact that I have always loved singing. Like, I've always sang to myself. You know, I used to put on little shows for my mom and dad. I remember. I don't know if they remember that though. But, yeah. So, I've always loved singing, and I mostly only sang for myself, so going out in the world like this has always been a dream of mine, and is so, like, surreal, and I'm very happy that it's that crazy now, and it just means so much to me. But yeah, I want to shout out to everybody who's supported this project, but also who's worked on this project. I mean, obviously I gotta thank my dad, Aaron's Mixmaster Ace, for helping me get out there. I mean, it just means everything to me. And of course, my producers, Rams, and also DJ Light, were so hyped in the studio. It was so fun to make because of them, and also the engineer at Brooklyn's Dragon's Lair, the studio, Multiple. He's a great guy, I love him. But yeah, recording was so fun. Like, of course I was nervous. It was my first time in the studio, or just in music in general, so I was nervous, but I was a lot less nervous than I thought I would be, because, you know, the people in there, I mean, it was only the five of us most of the time, and the four of them, their energy was amazing and very positive, and that really helped to create something beautiful, and I really appreciate that, seriously, because I feel like if it wasn't for that, it wouldn't have worked. It's really, I'm the kind of person that, like, gets in my head and, like, you know. So, just that energy and them reassuring me that I sounded good and all that, I mean, it really helped. It really did. And I just want to show love to them, because they made it happen and they helped me make it happen. So, thank you guys. But yes, absolutely, thank you guys. Everybody who supported me, everybody who streamed, all that, And, you know, obviously my mom and dad are my biggest supporters, and my boyfriend, who most of the album is about. So, you know, it just, really, I'm speechless about the whole thing. It's crazier than I thought it would be, but in a good way, definitely in a good way. And my best friends, Alejandro and Carolina, who I made Best in Me about, thank you to them because they inspired us all on my album, but also because they've been day ones. Like, we've known each other for a while. Like, I want to say more than 10 years now. Right? I think so. And that's crazy. Or almost 10 years. Something like that. You know, it's so long you don't even remember, but yeah. Thank you to them. And I know Alejandro has been supporting and blasting my music and putting it in everybody's faces. So I appreciate that. So yes, thank you everybody. And this has been Diamond Alexis, and please keep supporting and listen to my album, Love Diamond. Thank you. And look out for me every Thursday, because I will be on here, interact with me, we'll probably go live, you know, maybe every other Thursday. I'll post something, and yeah, so I'll see you guys there, and thank you. I love you. Hi, everybody. I just wanted to come on here. What? 300,000? I mean, that's crazy.